One person is dead tonight after being buried in a trench in Cobb County. The call came to an address along Wells Drive in Smyrna. This is just west of Dobbins Air Reserve Base. Crews from Smyrna Fire and Cobb County Fire tried to rescue a person from that trench, but found that person was dead and they recovered the body. No word tonight on the identity of the victim.